appreciate everyone's time and effort in coming here. There are so many people that we all could thank on our journey to becoming who we are. As you know, my husband has struggled along the way, and he is the reason that I got into civil air patrol to begin with. But my parents, who are not here, our parents, my sister is here. Both of them are gone. I know many of you have people that you love that are gone. People who have helped us through projects, people who might help us just along the way. Perhaps we could all just take a moment to remember them and thank some of those people that are on other assignments. Some of those people are in heaven. Thank you all so much for coming, and we have, I believe, my squadron commander has brought some cake and we have some coffee. Again, I appreciate all of your hard work and efforts. Thank you so much, Colonel Chaplain Pudsey.
It's truly an honor. This is how we honor one another. If we ever win the lottery, we're going to be sharing it with our That isn't going to happen, so. You've got to be in it to win it, they tell me. I go, well, whatever. So.